If you're writing a status on your Facebook post, and if you want to make some of the text bold, then let us see how to do it. So let me open Facebook application and let me go to this box in order to write a status. So let me write. So once I finish writing a text, and if I have to make it bold, then by default Facebook does not have any inbuilt method to make text big, so I have to use some other websites. So if you want to select any text to make it bold, then what you have to do is double tap to select it. And if you want to include other text also, you can just drag the slider. So let me cut this text which I want to make it bold. Then what I will do is I will go to Google Chrome, and here I will look for a website called capitalizemytitle.com/bold text generator. So you have to open this website. I will include the link of the website in the description, and then tap and hold in this text box and then select paste. So this is the text which I had cut from Facebook post. And then what I will do, I will select this option bold. So you can see the text is changed into bold, and I will select now copy. So once I copy this one, what I will do, I will again go to this Facebook status, I will tap and hold and then paste, and you can see the text has turned into bold. Now after that, what you can do, you can just post it. So this is how you can make text bold in Facebook application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.